Hey everybody, it's Nessa and Gabby with It Takes Two, teaching couples on how to grow stronger, faster every day.
Today, we are in a little bit of a different setting. We are in Copper Mountain, Colorado. So we wanted to do a vlogmas with you guys, just record all of the activities that we're doing, share with you some of the experiences that we're having, and some tips that will help you if you guys do plan on traveling to Colorado. So let's start the vlog. So right now we are going to go Christmas tree shopping. I'm so excited. So the boys are gonna go cut down the tree and then us girls are gonna go pick out the ornaments and stuff to decorate the tree with and see if there's anything we wanna decorate the house with. But I wanted to start off with tip number one for when you're coming to Colorado, and it's definitely to have some kind of oxygen because you are so high above sea level that you wanna make sure that you're getting enough oxygen. Last time we did use a different brand. I did kind of like that one a little bit more, but this one still does the trick. I know that when we were going to the store, you did have the option to get elevation pills to help with it if this oxygen tank doesn't work for you. They are quite expensive. You really only need one, and I'm sharing this with Nesta because it gives you a lot of oxygen even though it feels so light. But this is how you do it for this one. You just take it in and you feel better. So let's start the Christmas tree shopping.
Safe travels that we got here. We hope that everyone's breathing is normal, no headaches, we have fun. Bless the person who prepared this food.
Several people.
In Jesus' name, we thank you for the advance prayer that you gave in advance. Amen.
Amen.
So we are cutting our Christmas tree, trying to find one in a sea of trees. It's just insane. We just have to make sure that's within requirements for Colorado, but that's about it. Once we find it, we'll cut it and we'll get to work. So we think we found the tree. Beautiful. Just have to make sure it's tall enough to handle it.
On a side note, I am obsessed with this bathroom. And since we're near the mountains, it's really nice because all of the water, like in the entire house, is mountain spring water. It tastes so good and you can tell it's so, so fresh. Sorry, I'm like constantly out of breath just due to the change in the climate and everything. But yeah, I really do like the mountain spring water. We don't even really need to go buy water bottles. I'm refilling all of mine because the water tastes so fresh. That's one of the benefits. And being in the mountains is that you get mountain fresh water and you get to bathe in it and do everything with it. And it's awesome. Okay, now the next clip. We are looking for Christmas decorations.
We're looking for a tree stand. Oh, you got one?
And a tree stand.
Holds up to 75 pounds and 8 foot tall.
Hey guys, this is the tree all pink. They should have a pink Christmas tree, so I'm making them walk all the way here.
Yeah, we had to walk all the way here.
Let's do it.
Oh my gosh, look, there's many pink ones up here.
So we just came back with the tree. Man, it was too cold. We're talking about 1 degrees. And I got $4 gloves. They were not worth it. Basically equivalent to, you know, $4 gloves because they were garbage. But we're about to put up a tree now. All the girls are, and we're going to show a little bit of that. It's going to be amazing.
This is the final result.
Merry Christmas! So right now we are just walking around the neighborhood of the house that we're staying at.
Yep.
Yay.
And doing drone shots.
Drone shots.
Freezing cold.
For the YouTube video. And we're also like sliding down hills when we can, obviously. So it's super cold. I literally cannot feel my hands. It's so cold, but we're gonna have fun. So far today, we just woke up, opened up some presents. I got some really, really nice gifts. Really thoughtful ones. So I'm really, really appreciative of this Christmas. And later on tonight, we're just going to have a big family dinner, watch a couple movies. I hope that everyone enjoyed their Christmas and that whoever was able to spend time with their loved ones, that they enjoyed it, whether it was virtual or in person, over the phone, it all counts. Merry Christmas.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT,